In those days, the king himself would lead the army into battle. The art of fighting and open back reached such sophisticated heights it became known as Utah hunting.